Check, check, check. All right, there's our winner. Well, we fought. Yes, 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 yes. Well, we find ourselves in an interesting predicament due to DJ Primetime's accident. Find myself as the commissioner and ring announcer for the night. So we're going to play things my way. Boo all you want. Doesn't matter. We're going to do it my way. That's fine. Here's our winner for the night. Now, when I decide that you're ready, I'll have you your championship match then. How's that sound?
I'm ready when you're ready. When he's ready.
When Diego's ready?
Diego's ready, I'm ready. Anytime.
Well, we'll see about that. How about we just bring out your challenger right now? Diego Vasquez, come here. Come on. Maybe he doesn't want to wrestle you. He might be. He might be. Maybe he has someone better to wrestle.
Congratulations on winning. I gotta give it to you. Shut up. Shut up, shut up, shut up. Let me talk, huh? I'm the champion, you're not. Stupido. That's great. That's really good. But there's just one problem with you winning. You gotta take on Diego Vasquez. Shut up, morons. So tell you what, it's okay, I'll take you on for my championship. You know, the whole 5-minute stipulation is still in effect, so that way I can go home to my cerveza y mi mujeres, and all these podunk Lumberton idiots can go home to their inbred wives and husbands and drink their toilet water. Okay, so G.I. Jose, Cante Cabron, congratulations on you guys catching Usama. That warrants something. Great. But you have never taken on Diego Vasquez, the YouTube champion.
USA! 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 2 minutes remaining in the 5 minute time limit. Remaining in the 5 minute time limit. Down to 30 seconds. 30 seconds remaining in this YouTube championship match.